There's a part of me that feels like I don't deserve it because I feel like there are other people that are much better than me. And then there's part of me that's like, fuck that, I totally deserve this award. But with the punches and take the hits, sometimes I mess up, I F up, I swing and miss. But it's okay, I'm cool with it. I still fall on my face sometimes, and I can't color inside the lines, cause I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and now
a fun day at set because all I do is chase boys and then I kill them.